your winner a little bit later this hour with a pair of tickets to any movie in town that you want to see. It's coming up in less than 20. Bee Gees, right now on Magic.
You can't tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man. No time to talk.
Get the act together here, kids. Stuff coming up for you this afternoon. Like some great old Sam Cooke. I'm hanging on to that Billy Paul record for you. Woo! And the Stones. Painted Black on Magic.
I see a rector and I want it painted black.
Magic 91 remembers 1957.
Darling, you send me, I know you send me, I know you send me, oh, you send me, honest you do.
Yeah, great old Sam Cooke tune, you send me. 3:15, Pat Michaels getting in some great old Stevie Wonder. Signed, sealed, delivered. I Am Yours on Magic 91.
Like a fool, I went and stayed too long. I'm wondering if your love's still strong. You got a sugar in your head, baby. Yeah. I've done a lot of foolish things. I better rid it me. I can be a broken man. But here I wish I'm still taking you today.
Said, son, you're growing up now. Pretty soon you'll take a bride. And then she said,
just because you become a young man now, my mama told me,
you better shop around.
And the Miracles, eat your heart out, Captain Antonio. You better shop around. 3:20 at Magic 91 coming up on the continuing news magazine with Danuta and some more great music. Something new from Chalamar. The second time around.
Relief from the feds. That's the word today to local officials concerned about federal funds for the water-soaked and flooded-out sections of San Diego and Orange counties. In a meeting between local officials and the representative from the Federal Emergency Management Agency, the feds say that they're tired of bailing out businesses and homes every time it rains in Southern California, and that many buildings that got washed away shouldn't have been built there in the first place. Uncle Sam, in effect, has said that there's just no money left in the kitty for distribution, and that disaster areas should make an effort to avoid such hazards in the first place. The Magic City forecast says patchy early morning fog, but then sunny tomorrow with some high cloudiness. We'll have highs of 65 at the beaches, 72 along the coast, and about 77 in the inland valleys. I have 70 degrees in El Cajon, 72 degrees in the Magic City. I'm Danuta, and that's Magic 91 News for leap year, February 29th, 1980.
February 20. No, it wasn't, but it might have been February 28th.
What's going on in here?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Therefore, we amend this declaration for the restoration of San Diego Radio.
Hey, what's he talking about?
Magic 91, I think.
And never again will we hear the repetition of the same few songs every 30 minutes. Only the best music at all times.
Yeah, you must mean Magic 91, all right.
They do play your favorite songs that no one plays no more.
Including the great hits of the 50s, 60s, 70s, and the great hits of today.
Magic 91, finally a station I can listen to all day.
Yeah.
Yes, my friends, radio is being restored to its rightful state on Magic 91.
It sounds like an open and shut case.
Yeah.
Oh, I could
and gentlemen, these are the great hits of the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. Solid gold rock and roll with Pat Michaels.
Magic 91.
And time to go looking for a winner. I got a pair of tickets to any movie in town you want to see. Caller number 13, 570-1800. Go win right now. Caller 13 scores for Magic. Do it now. And good luck.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing.
I think it might be Elvis and Heartbreak Hotel. Quarter before four with Pat Michaels, my winner of a pair of tickets to see any movie in town. Amy Eldridge from Bonita Nia. Amy is going to go see the Brian and Neil Simon movie. And I'm going to work at making you a winner again in less than an hour. Cost you a phone call, just like always, from Magic 91.
Good morning, starshine. Sing the song.
I think that might be Oliver. You guys want to try to finish on time now? Thank you. Magic 91, like Jethro Tull said, you are never too old to rock and roll. Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. Refugee.
The federal government says no flood relief. Uncle Sam says he's getting tired of bailing out Southern California every time it rains, and that San Diego and Orange counties must make some effort to avoid floodplains in the future through wiser planning, for instance. The spokesman from the Federal Emergency Management Agency told local officials today that there will be no money until Congress appropriates more funds. And fight promoter Bob Arum says former heavyweight champ Muhammad Ali is serious about a comeback in late June for a possible title match between Ali and WBA champ John Tate. The Magic City forecast says patchy fog in the early morning and then sunny tomorrow. Some high clouds, but nothing to get all upset about. We'll have highs of 65 at the beaches, 73 along the coastlines. Look for 77 in the valleys. I have 69 degrees in El Cajon and 69 degrees in the Magic City. I'm Danuta, and that's Magic 91 News for leap year February 29th, 1980.
Late February, 1965.
She put me down, I've been up to it in my head.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to San Diego's most popular music on KMJC El Cajon.
Magic 91, solid gold.
Four, Pat Michaels playing them all for you. This is Dale and Gracie. I'm leaving it all up to you on Magic 91.
I'm leaving it all up to you.